male, man is 63 kilograms.
Those preliminary rounds were the choice of the WTF as to whether to permit the athletes actually participate in WTF events, in continental events. Made the very, very wise call, especially in this case, to permit the Belgian athletes to compete. And though it may be the WTF flag that's raised, there's no doubt that Jaoud Achab is from Belgium.
And now two bronze medalists from Iran, Abul Fazl Yagubi Yubar, and from Mexico, Sol Gutierrez.
Ceremony by WTF Council member.
Silver medalist representing Spain, Joel Gonzalez Bonilla.
Серебряный медалист из Испании, Хуэль Гонсалес Бонилья.
Silver medal presented to the Olympic gold medalist. Miss Anthony Trinoga said of WTF. Come to stand on chops.
Gold medalist and new WTF
world champion,
Jaoud Achab. Representing the WTF, Jaoud Achab.
И победителем, новым чемпионом мира по тайквондо.
WTF flag might fly, but there's no doubt that Jaoud Achab has a tremendous, look at him there, tremendous result for Belgium. He's not the nicest athlete to watch, but he's a great person. It's a bit of a spoiler. Plays a very clever, deceptive game against his opponents, but today he was strong, he was fast, and he's wearing the gold medal. That's not a bad achievement to defeat Joel Gonzalez Bonilla, who himself is two times world champion and two times European champion in the 58 kilogram division.
Цветы вручает Руслан Гатаров, заместитель губернатора Челябинской области.
So Jaoud Achab of Belgium defeated Joel Gonzalez Bonilla in the final, and Abdul Yagubi from Iran in the semis.
Independent athlete. So please now
and he's now for the new world champion, taking over from Lee Dae-hoon, who won in 2013. I think the Taekwondo anthem is a little bit longer than most national anthems.
Давайте еще раз поприветствуем наших медалистов и нового чемпиона мира по Таэквондо Джауда Ачаба.
Джауда Ачаб, gold. Joel Gonzalez Bonilla, silver. Alba Fazi, Yagubi Joyba, bronze.